Four people were detained by the police after BJP's youth wing disrupted a function where Arundhati Roy was speaking on Kashmir. The incident took place when Arundhati Roy was launching her new book titled Broken Democracy in India Habitat Center in New Delhi.